Whatever he on, the nigga on with it. Might just put one in his fitted. No nigga who sliding just for a little ticket. Bahama, y'all hope you know shit, it get wicked. Whatever he on, the nigga on with it. Might just put one in his fitted. No nigga who sliding just for a little ticket. Bahama, y'all hope you know shit, it get wicked.
This shit'll get wicked real quick. I pull up, I'll out with that big st-
It was just a nonchalant Friday evening. And yes, since I don't have any friends, of course, I go and watch some Danny Duncan because he's really my only friend because I'm forever alone. Anyways, I start going through Pinterest for ideas for my next video. Something different, something cool. And all of a sudden, I came across this. There's water in a cup, but the cup is upside down. Like, how is this even physically and mentally possible? What kind of sorcery is this? Then I start to excogitate. You know what? I'm gonna try this myself. I go into the kitchen and pick the most pristine glass I could possibly find. And you know what? I found the perfect one for this experiment. And obviously, it didn't work. I was so floored. I didn't understand it. Is this reality? 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 So then, I go back into my study, flustered, researching, developing.
Research and development. Putting in the man hours to study the science of what you need.
After that, I was pretty auspicious that this is gonna work. So I go back, fill the cup up again. The rest kinda just sums it up itself.
What's up, guys? I'm at a PV skating alone. I don't know what it is, but it's like everyone ignored Dalvin week.
Hey guys, is everyone on the phone?
Oh, I gotta go.
Something's in the oven.
I lost a shoe.
Everybody's just been leaving me unread. I can't really find anyone to film because no one really wants to. So I'm just gonna film myself skating. It sucks. I'm just gonna skate this little curved box by myself. It's pretty sick. It's been here for a little bit. It's really crusty, but it's fun. And here it is. So it curves and hit some manis and stuff on the top. I've done some dope stuff on here. Tail slide, fakie nose slide, back 5-0. It's just a fun little box, so I'm gonna get some clips on this. So yeah, I'm lonely, enjoy. Nigga, damn. This dude really just came through and fucking did that.
Gas with all smoke, nigga.
Let's go. Back home, it was super freaking cold out there. I didn't realize how cold it was till I started skating. My fingers were frozen, and on the way home, they just started to hurt really bad.
Stop being a little bitch. Stop being a little bitch.
But yeah, those are the clips I got. I snapped my board because that one slappy was really getting on my nerves. I've only done it a couple times before, but I couldn't get it. So I just snapped my board. I have another one. Yeah, I have new wheels, bearings, deck. I need new trucks, but yeah, so board setup coming soon. And yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, I'll come out with an awesome like social experiment or just funny prank video type deal when someone actually decides to answer my text or wants to hang out. So until then, I'll see you guys on the next one. Hope you enjoyed this video. Love you guys. Anything's impossible. Go for your dreams. Peace.
Thanks, ugly guy. Thanks, ugly guy. Thanks, ugly guy. Thanks, ugly guy.